Today, the Constitutional Court heard the petition by Rubaga's South Member of Parliament, Honorable Kato Lubwama, seeking to block an election petition filed against him by a one Habib Buwembo. Shortly after the proceedings began, Buwembo's lawyer, Isaac Semakade, informed court presided over by a three judges quorum led by Deputy Chief Justice Stephen Kavuma that there were some housekeeping matters that he intended to discuss in the judges' chambers.
The request of my Lord Deputy Justice to meet you in chambers together with our colleagues. And the second one is, I think, will be raised after that.
Kato Lubwama's lawyers, led by Caleb Alaka, expressed discomfort with the application, arguing that since it is an open proceeding, the public ought to know everything.
And there is a danger for the public not to know why we decide suddenly to meet my lord in chambers. I'm very uncomfortable with that kind of practice.
However, Justice Kavuma did not object to the application and hence accepted to have a discussion which lasted for close to 4 hours. Upon return to court, Justice Cheborion Barishaki issued an interim order blocking the High Court from hearing the election petition filed by Habib Buwembo against Kato Lubwama's legitimacy in the August House over academic qualifications. Barishaki explained that Buwembo's petition should not be heard until the Court of Appeal gives a ruling on the matters of expiry dates. Kato Lubwama had earlier filed a petition challenging Buwembo's petition, which was done out of a 90-day mandatory time frame. In the same ruling, Barishaki ordered the court registrar to quickly set the hearing date of this application and that even the cost will be determined after the court ruling. Kato Lubwama is represented by lawyers Caleb Alaka, Samuel Muyizi and Nalukola Luyimbazi, while Habib Buwembo is represented by lawyers Isaac Semakade, Aaron Kiza and Peter Chivirangu. Habib Buwembo in August last year filed an application seeking permission to file an election petition against Kato Lubwama's election as Rubaga South Member of Parliament. He contends that Kato Lubwama lacks minimum qualifications to hold the position. The High Court Civil Division Judge, Justice Margaret Ouma Oguli, in December 2016 allowed Buwembo to file the petition, which he did on 5th January 2017. This, however, raised objection from Kato Lubwama's lawyers, who argued that the petition was filed out of a 90-day time frame. Their earlier attempts to block the petition were futile as Justice Oguli dismissed their application. Rachel Nachuala for Urban TV.